We're about ready, ladies and gentlemen, to be treated by another performance. This individual also nominated for Best Single Vocal Performance on the Wrestling Album. Would you please welcome the gentleman singing Eat Your Heart Out, Rick Springfield. Here is the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart.
There's no doubt about it. I'm going to win the Slammys. I am a shoo-in because mine is the best song. First of all, these awards should be held in Memphis, Tennessee, not in Baltimore. Who had a hit in Baltimore, huh? So you show me some courtesy. I don't want any booing. I don't want anybody to throw anything. It's going to be hard enough to overcome the worst band in the history of music over here with Leslie West and Rick Derringer. But it's called Eat Your Heart Out, Rick Springfield. Are you ready, band? Let's play it, Daddy. Come on, what key are we in? Knowing y'all probably can. Woo! Rock and roll show to see her working class hero. So I got in my car and I cruised downtown. I could hear the music playing for a mile around. So I got me a ticket and I walked inside. I could see him standing there in the sparkling light. Come on, get the right key. Get her out, Rick Springfield. And she's my girl and she always will.
Maybe we've seen the last of the Mouth of the South, I hope.